Oh, he's right behind me.
So welcome back to more Outlast. You guys have been very supportive of this series, even though, you know, everybody's already played it, and I want to thank you for that. But, all I can have is 10. So I think we're good as far as batteries go. Excuse me, kind sir, I'm just gonna go on about my business. If you haven't seen me play the Outlast 2 demo, I did do it. So, be sure to go ahead and go watch that. Fucking wall rider. Oh, wait. Yeah, I did do it. It did get pretty crazy, pretty quickly, so. Also, I have started Mafia 3, so that's pretty good, too. I really like how that's going. Alright, here we go. I keep forgetting I don't have fingers, you know? I'm just like, yeah, let me open this door. Next thing I know, I see I don't have fingers. What kind of bullshit is that? Oh, fuck. I'm going all the way the wrong way. Where the fuck should I be going? And the camera's improved as... The camera in it is in Outlast 2 is improved as well. Lies. I recognize the handwriting. Father Martin killed a man here. Father Martin killed. How do you know he killed a man? Perhaps this is just blood, you know? It's just here to be here. Fuck, I think the twins are in here. Fuck. God damn it. What do I do? I don't think you can see me. I think he's gonna go on about his business. Here's the other one. Dude, put your fucking balls away, man. What are you doing? I made a bad choice coming out here, I think. I don't see either of them. I think I'm good to go. I'll go this way. God damn, he got me! Yeah, we're good. Ow! How do I get across this? I think I fell somewhere I was not supposed to fall. Oh, okay, we're good. Never mind. Alright, good stuff.
God, must
rest. What? Come on, game mechanics, work! What are you doing? Here we go. London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling. Oh. Now we're gonna be able to see anything without it. So we gotta go back and get it. Shit. Ooh. All right. Oh, what the fuck was that? Get shit, man. Get shit. I can't see a thing. Good shit. I just need to remember how to navigate back. I felt like there was gonna be a jump scare, but I couldn't remember. As long as I leave these guys alone, they'll leave me alone. Right? Why do I wanna close the door? There's me camcorder. I like how it's conveniently on this table. I should have known something was up. That means it's time to go. Excuse me. Oh no. I dropped it now, so it's gonna start doing the stupid thingy. And I have to deal with that the rest of the game. Oh no. Where do I jump? Jump up the thing! What are you doing? Okay. I'm gonna have to deal with this the rest of the game. Oh, fuck. Please no. Don't do that. Don't do that. If there's anything you shouldn't do, it should be that. Good shit. If I can get across from here, what the fuck? Now I gotta jump up yonder. I don't see a twin, so that's good. Oh my god, come on! That is so annoying. Miles, you need better, you know, leg strength. All that good stuff. There we go. Also, you need better taste in shoes, bro. The dark brown Tims aren't gonna get it, homie. They're not. So what do I do? Just hurry up. Oh, never mind. Oh, I could have just jumped this way. That would have been a lot easier. Hey, Father Martin, how you doing, homie? Let me just, what the fuck? What? Father Martin? What is this? What? Holy mother of glitches, Batman. You are not supposed to be here doing this. But oh well. I can literally walk right through you.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Yeah, he's supposed to walk there and then go away, but I don't know.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Because I'm awesome. Game, please stop doing that. I should probably reload this thing. How do I know I'm not a patient? Because I came here in a car. You know? That twist only works when I'm not... when I didn't see me get here. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? I forgot he shows up here. Jesus fucking Christ, man. That twist only works when he doesn't. I mean, please don't do that. Go away, Chris. Go away, Chris. Go away, Chris. Make a break for it. Almost gave me a heart attack, man. That's what almost happened. We're good, though. Isn't there like a note over here that I can drop down and get real quick? Or something. Before I, descend into madness. Conserve my battery life. I got plenty of batteries, but, you know. He can't open the door on me, so that's good. Good shit. Let's go. Breaking down every door in the vicinity. Your head is not supposed to be facing that way, sir. And this is where I was supposed to be going earlier. When Chris decided to throw me over the fucking balcony like a bitch. Fucking asshole. Didn't he break this door down? So why is it back? Yeah, I could have sworn he broke this door down. But there was no way I was going anywhere anyway because this is blocking the way. Or is it now? I don't, like, was that there at the beginning of the game? Blocking the way? I don't know.
You're here? Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater. Behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where he left the card.
Oh, okay. I was trying to say, why wouldn't he just leave the key for me to get here?
I need your help.
I'm coming!
Good shit. Good shit. Stop doing that on me! Oh, I gotta climb something, don't I? Like this ladder here. Excuse-moi. So should I just, good shit, good shit. Hi there! How you doing, man? How you doing, mate? Any batteries I should know about? Nothing. Good shit. Good shit, good shit.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The fears are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded 3 instances of spontaneous bleeding. A half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. Mm-hmm. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Wernicke exit interview. So I'm starting to go a little crazy. So this stupid thing only happens when I turn on the infrared. Fucked that up good and proper, didn't I?
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Okay. I could go up there, or I could go right here. What I do like about Outlast 2 as opposed to this is now, you know, I'm sure those of you who watched a few walkthroughs of this have caught on to the fact that when you open a door, you can already tell whether or not you can open it or whether or not it's locked in the first game because, for example, if I try to open this, it won't open, but there was no prompt to tell me to open the door, so you can always tell that a door is locked by that. And in the demo for Outlast 2, the prompt is here anyway. So say I were to walk up to this door right here. It would say hold X to open door, and I'd have no way of knowing whether or not this door is locked like this or whether or not it opens, and that's that adds to the suspense, you know. I think I could probably knock out this game in the next few parts. Ada! How you doing, mate? I like how he runs away. And that's not even the same dude that was there. It's a completely different dude. Oh boy. Oh boy. I hope I don't miss the jump. The twins are gonna show up any minute now, and I don't want to deal with that. You know, I do not want to deal with that. Keep it moving, Miles. Good shit. That's the key. Fuck, I'm out of batteries. Twins are gonna show up any minute now. We're out of here. Good shit. There's the other one. Oh, he's behind the gate now. It used to be that he'd be standing right there, so it was all too easy to get murdered. But now he's behind the gate. So that's good. I remember how this goes. Hello there, man. Are you okay? How you doing? I'm going about my business. That's what I'm gonna do. No opening. This one's the one that opens. This all looks very familiar. Oh no, it happens regardless of whether or not. You'll have to excuse me, kind sir. Is there a battery in here somewhere? No, just urine on the floor. That's lovely. Batteries, I need them. Just a bunch of dudes praying, nothing to see. Oh, battery. Thank you. Just what I needed. Another dude praying in here. Document. Thank you. Alright, just a bunch of religious mumbo jumbo. Hello there, mates. How you doing? Where the fuck is the window? I gotta crawl out of a window, but where's it at? Oh no. Oh, I can't go that way. So where the fuck is the window I need to get out of? Oh, I haven't opened this one yet. It's in here. No, it's not in here. What the fuck, man? Maybe in here? There we go. That's the one. Why, oh why, Father Martin, would you have me climb out of a window to get where I need to be to come see your little whatever you have planned, you know? There's no reason for me to have to climb out this window. Like, what if I were to die right now? I would think that if you want me to, you know, record all this good stuff, that you'd want to make it as easy as possible for me to get where I need to be. Hi. You killed me last time. I hate you personally. Fucking asshole. Hello there, Father.
My Job. You alone shall escape the Talfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free.
Uh-huh.
You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
Mm-hmm.
Now, my son.
Yeah, they've heard, you know, like... Did I make the note yet? I should have. There it is. Read it if you want, I already know what it says. We're out of here. Yeah, open me door. Uh-huh. That's what I thought. I better get some act right out of you two. You're causing me trouble the whole game. Fucking assholes. It's a bunch of fucking assholes, you know? Oh no! Oh no! I'm screwed. He's on my ass. He's on my ass. Excuse me, sir. Get up the thing, man! Get up the... Oh my god, I'm about to take it! I know it! Woo! Oh, I'm screwed. Ah, no, Chris! That would have been fine had I not have screwed that up. I didn't mean to come out of cover. This is a horrible position because I don't know which way he's going. Oh, he's right behind me. Now this thing better fucking work this time. Get up the thing! Oh my god! He was right behind me, man. Right behind me. Oh man. What does it say? Yeah, you're crazy. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching this part. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more. Share this video around. Share it with your friends. Share it with other YouTubers. I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part, guys. Later on. Shit's about to get real.
Welcome back
to more Outlast. This is probably going to be the final part. Damn, I knocked this game out in 6 parts. Holy shit. And the Whistleblower DLC, I know, is a lot shorter than this, so I'm thinking maybe 3 or 4 parts at the most is as long as it'll take me to complete that. But right now, my focus is going to be mainly on Mafia 3 because that's new. A lot of people are watching that, so... I always hate, like... It pisses me off that every time a new game launches, work gets in the way and it affects my views because I can't get my videos out as fast as most people. But if I don't work, I can't afford to buy the game. So, you know, I wish YouTube could be my full-time job, but I don't make enough views for all of that. So maybe one day I'll hit a big break. And my channel will finally get put on the map. Right now, doesn't look like that's the case. What the fuck is this reflecting? Because there's... Whatever it's supposed to be reflecting is not here. Nice fake reflections, though, mate. Yeah, I don't know. What the fuck? What is this? Oh, that's a torso and intestines. As many times as I've watched people play this, I could never figure out what this stuff was. That's somebody's insides. I can't wait to see what kind of crazy deaths Outlast 2 is gonna have. Cause you know, with this, it's great, but it's basic stuff. You know, a stab to the chest, and then a slice off of the head, or somebody rips your head off. That's basic shit, you know. Outlast 2 up the ante, man. At the end of that demo, that was crazy. You give me more stuff like that, and we are in for a good time. That's a way out. I don't know why I can't just... Well, I guess the glass is probably bulletproof, so... What's in here? I know the wall rider is going to be a problem because he floats through walls, so there's nothing I can really do about him. Well, he doesn't really float through walls, but he floats under the door, so I can't really defend against that, you know? You'll have to excuse me, kind sir. It's time for me to get away. He's not even chasing me. You know, like, I'm so fast in this game. Hi there, Chris. Hi.
No more escape.
You know that thing is strong if it can throw a big man around like that. Cause that dude was fucking huge. I gotta figure out where the fuck it wants me to go now. Very dead. Supposed to be very dead.
Such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me. Do you know what this symbol represents?
No.
It warns of a nano hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Murkoff discovered in my research a workaround.
Mm-hmm.
Cells in a human body into nano factories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. Foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Find Billy in the main laboratory. Okay. So that door is now open. Now I'm gonna have to deal with Mr. Wallrider. I just gotta keep this thing chasing me, but far behind me. Cause he's on my ass. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. I'll be alright. I'll be alright. Make it, man, make it. Good shit. Woo! Oh, I can't go this way. Oh, a document! Thank you, sir! And this is where... Oh, okay, this all makes sense now. It all clicks together. So that's where What's-His-Face from Whistleblower comes in. And then he comes in here and types up some shit, okay. Turn off the valve for the life support fluid reservoir. Damn, man, you're really taking it. Alright, we gotta go this way first, if I remember right. That's the objective, correct? Turn off the valve, life support. Life support, reservoir. Reservoir. There's a lot of blood everywhere. He killed a lot of people. Holy shit. Good shit. Gotta get in here and do some damage. After I take this here document. Thank you, sir. Good shit. So what do I do? Just turn the valve and we're good to go. What the fuck was that? I'm so out of here. Oh, he's on my ass. We're good. There's no point in shutting the door. It's not gonna do anything. Next step is to come over here, right? He can just float up the stairs if he wanted to. A lot of stairs. Oh no! Holy fuck, he's on my ass. Leave me alone, Billy. Oh no! Woo! We can't do anything. Because he can't go through those, fuck these cables. Why'd you leave that one in? Rip that one out too. Fucking half-ass. Now the last step is gonna be to turn off the thing to kill him. How you doing? Oh! Put me down, you bitch. I should be very dead right now, but I'm not. Fucking hell. Leave me alone, man. You just don't stop. You don't. I'll take this document, thank you. Ow. Probably should have ran and stopped trying to protect the camera at all costs. The As long as nothing happens to the camera. My camera, no! Okay, so if you want to possess me, the first thing you want to do is make sure that, you know, you don't drop me from a high height at a wrong angle that'll kill me, because then what do? You know? You can't live without a host. Without a living host, but if that host dies, well, I take that back, because... Never mind. Get out. Let me take this here document, just in case. Oh man, I'm limping. I'm hurting. Make it, man. Good shit. Get out of there, Brody. Actually, I might be able to combine this with the other part. The last part I did. Which will make it 5 parts, because it seems like this only drug on for like 15 minutes. I could probably add that to the other part. So this should all be one good sized part. If I can help it, if I can make it happen. Again for trying to kill me. Okay. So that was Outlast. I will be doing Whistleblower, make no mistake about it. So yeah, I just want to thank you guys for watching if you stuck with me. I know everybody's done this game already. And I know a lot of people just go around watching people do it to find new YouTubers to watch. So I thank you for that. And I will see you in the Whistleblower DLC later on.